Cagliari discovered. Cagliari is reasonably spread out. We won't drive by the East Coast Road because I've already done that in another episode. So we'll just continue down the main road to Olbia. Here's some other parts of Cagliari. Thank you. on this trip, I haven't needed to rest at a rest point other than the ferries in the entire trip. It's not going to happen the rest of the way either. And I've used probably only about half a tank of fuel. Despite all that, the trip's been thousands of kilometres. Trees there. Looks like we've got the Olbia turnoff coming up. It's the other way down to Sassari. View. like, I suppose. So, where are we on the island at the moment? Probably two-thirds of the way there. Once we reach Olbia, it'll be to the CargoTras terminal. Too low there. Is your Ferrari or possibly Lamborghini police car? Just in case you're overcooking the speed. Coast Road, and there's some outlying Olbia pickup points, at least one. Here we are, so it's so. Whoa. Police are caught up with a Renault truck. A truck carrying a Renault load. They were calling that rusky load. Slow around here. Okay, quite a bit slow. Here as the sun is setting into the waves of the Mediterranean. Sardinia. To our destination now. The CargoTras. There it is. Thank you. engine off. Out of the vehicle. Just gonna Pierce delivered from Eilat to Olbia. 1,931 kilometres driven, 88 hours taken for 77 litres of fuel. That got us 38,000 euros and 1,453 XP. Well, I hope you enjoyed that hybrid Mediterranean / Greek / Italian trip. Until next time, CJ is out.